Hello everybody, this is Theron. Welcome to the Minecraft 1.9 Snapshot Tour. We are still on 15W35B. It is Wednesday. I think that's the 26th. Yes, it is. And as expected, they did not release his snapshot update today because they did it on Monday instead. But let's get going. Ooh. Okay, time to show you some stuff. Oh, look, I got an enchanting table. Oops, come on, have to improve that. And so I did a few things. I removed some trees. I planted, I went over way off over yonder that way. There's a spruce, a little spruce forest, and I got myself some spruce saplings. And hello, guys. And I got myself some cows. So this means repopulation I got, and I don't have much else. Oh, the I got the enchanter, so made an enchanting table. I haven't enchanted anything yet. And I built a bridge. Like, I kind of said, oh, maybe I should build a bridge. Well, look, I built a bridge. It just makes it a little easier. The cows were off that way, kind of over by the spruce trees that you can see over there. It was a little bit of pain getting them back. Ooh, that's kind of dangerous. As are all these cactuses. Oh, look, another cow. This guy. Oh, and some zombies. Are you a zombie cow now? This guy kind of got lost along the way. Whatever, I'll just leave him here. I have a wheat farm now, which I showed in the last episode. So actually, you know what, dude? Okay. I was hoping for some leather. I need to make books. My enchanting setup is suboptimal. Just a little tunnel. Nice. So I haven't done too much more. I mean, as if. Oh, hello, cow. Another cow. Can you give me some leather? Yeah, one. Okay. That's fine. So, anyway, I wandered around a bit. I've got cows all over the place now. What's going on? So, I don't really have plans for this episode. I want to make some bookshelves. And I need leather for that. I need more leather than that. So we'll go back home, breed up those cows. I have some wheat. We'll do some farming. And I think maybe we'll wander into the Nether and start to build a slightly safer Nether experience. Take some of these out because I don't want to wander around. If I find rabbits, I would like to have rabbits. And if I find what else might I need to? Oh, sheep. We know where the sheep are, so I should go back there and get some of them. But I want a safe passage through the desert here because a little cactus around her can be a little dangerous. Hi, piggies. And I also need to wander around and see if I can find a village. Don't know if there's one anywhere near here, but I need to go do some serious wandering to see if there are any. Oh, spruce tree grew. So the giant spruce trees are a great way of getting lots of wood. So that's my tree farm at this point. I am tearing down some of the forest just to make it easier to walk around. But And obviously I'm getting plenty of saplings so I can replant stuff, but I don't know that I need it. So like if I need more wood, did I move this far enough? Wow, just barely. Okay, so if I need more wood, this is how I'm going to get it, because this is a stack of wood right there. Hey guys, are you ready to breed yet? Probably not. Come on, get in. I need to improve that situation. Got raw meat. Oh, keep that there. So I've got cactus. So I've got sugarcane. I planted some sugarcane over by the river. So we will go collect some of that. What else do I need to do? Oh, wheat. Let's go see if I can make another cow. And I should think about pressure plate, maybe some redstone for that door. Hey guys. Yeah. Oh yeah, you know it. You know it. Yeah, thank you. Experience? Okay, whatever. So sheep. We need sheep. They're off over that way. So I should go get some of those. But let's go. So I think the situation in the Nether, now that I have some armor and a bow, although I don't have any arrows. I don't have any feathers, so I can't make any more arrows, and I haven't seen any chickens yet. So this might be a tad dangerous, but... Oh, I added some more chests here because... Yeah, because. And let's see here. We want... I have a gate here. And let's bring some wood. And... Oh. Dump off this. So we're going to go back into the Nether. And I'm going to start building a little structure around the portal on the other side. Hopefully there isn't a gas just waiting for me here. Oh, of course there is. Oh, there's two of them. Goodness. Okay, I don't want you getting anywhere near the portal. Okay. That's interesting. Hey, look, quartz. Okay, that's why we need to build a structure around the portal here. I need some of that soul sand. Okay, so we're going to use this cobblestone here, which is fairly blast resistant. And I just need some place to hide from the gas. Whoa. So hide from the gas and also protect the portal, because if one of these guys blasted a little too closely, it can put the portal out, which could be a big problem. So, how are we doing? Oh, oh. You want some of this? Yeah. Ooh. Okay. It's getting a little hot and heavy. Oh, and I very stupidly did not bring... Okay. Well, we'll deal with that in a minute. I didn't bring flint and steel with me, which is kind of dumb. Okay. Okay. Obviously, I'm going to put a door right here. I should eat, right? And we'll put that there, because that'll let me get out. Keep the piggies from coming in. Let's flatten out this floor a bit. And we should have brought plenty of cobblestone. Whoa, move, 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 move. Where did that come from? I'm gonna have to put out all these fires. Where did that come from? Where is, oh, right there. Okay. So as I said, hopefully I brought plenty of cobblestone. If not, the portal's right there. And we will go get more. But this should be plenty. And let's see here. And we can always improve this later. Cobblestone's really ugly, but... it'll protect us from the gas, which is the important part right now. Just need a safe place to hang out inside the Nether. While we go look for a fortress. And oh, let's eat something. We need to look for a fortress. Sorry about the dogs. Don't know what they're barking at. Be nice if I just looked over there and like, oh, fortress, but I don't see one. But we got some quartz over there, which I'll have to go get. We have some, I saw some glowstone there. So that could be useful. So, here we go. And I should probably slab the floor here so I don't get piggies spawning on the inside, because they spawn regardless of light level. And oops. And this is gonna hurt. Ow. Yeah, a bit. Okay, we're now inside. Put some lights up. And oh, first put another rack. There we go. Okay. So, I made this too small, but that's fine. We will deal. So, I would definitely want to get some storage in here. I can walk on the storage for now. We can expand all this. This is all quite temporary. And then, so, go pop. We take a piece of wood, make a crafting table. And we put the crafting table down there. And then we can take some of these and make some slabs. and we can slab the floor. This is good. Oh, yeah, let's go down one. And we'll put a chest in here so we have some storage. Put some food in here. We'll put some food, flint and steel to relight the portal. Oops. Some obsidian so we can make a new portal if necessary. Just the usual Nether safety stuff. And there we go. Yeah, it's still pretty ugly, but we'll get there. Oops. Now that I have some iron supplies, I should build myself a smelterator. Just in case. So I can take some of this cobblestone, I can make some smooth stone out of it, make bricks, which I prefer. Stone bricks I prefer over cobblestone by a long shot. And I hear you, but guess what? I don't care. All right, here we go. Whoa. And I need to shore this up over here or some, I think, because that would suck to fall down there. Okay. So we can put out some of these fires. And, oh. So I have slabs. Let's slab this here. So I can easily get up onto the step without jumping. That's fine. And good. Where are you? Let's get some of this quartz, since there's some convenient quartz right here. So guess what? I can make a comparator. All right, so I have 45 netherrack here. Let's fill this in so I don't have Swiss cheese ground. Trip me up. Definitely not going to use this for building blocks, but being able to do some redstone would be very nice. All right. I would call this a successful trip into the Nether. Let's not push our luck. Let's go home. Once we have some arrows and can shoot at the gas a little more effectively, we will go back and do some exploring, find another fortress, and do all that good stuff. But right now, safety is important. All right, there we go. Let's see, anything else worth mentioning? I did, I actually put cobblestone stairs down here. And just to make going up and down the mining stairs a little easier. And that was really cool and all, but we ended up having a small problem when I re-logged all of the all the stairs basically vanished. And they vanished in a way that was a little odd. I wasn't able to hang on a second. Don't I still have a flint? Oh, here's a flint and steel. Okay, I should carry that with me when I go into the Nether. So they vanished in a way that was weird. It was like they didn't light update. The lighting didn't update. They were dark, like light level zero. And if I stepped into one, it was like the stair was still kind of there, I wouldn't walk on top of it. I kind of got stuck in the middle of it and I couldn't move. It was very odd. Yeah. All right. Baby cow. So, I guess that's a quick little update. Let's see, is there anything else I'm going to try do real quick while we're here? Still morning-ish. Let me get some wheat and let's go see if we can get ourselves some sheep. Oops. Ah, these stairs. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, I got wheat. And then I need fences to build another corral for... Oh. That's not nearly going to be enough. Okay, that's fine. We will improvise. See if I can get the sheep in this direction. There was no water to cross, I don't believe, so that should be good. Hi, pig. Were you the pig that was in the tree? At least I don't think there was water to cross. Down this way. I don't want to get lost. Pig. I got pigs everywhere, but I need carrots. Hi, pig. He was storming at me. How am I gonna get through? Sheep are over here, right? Ooh, dark and scary cave. Oh, just a little tunnel. But more iron. It's good. All right. Is that enough to get me turned around? You know what? The sheep are over by the ocean monument, weren't they? Which means... want to get lost. They're on the other side of this thing, I think. Another cave. Another cave. Sorry, I am all stuffed up. I normally get allergy shots once a week. With the last month, yesterday was the first time I got my allergy shot in like a month. And I was definitely feeling really, really crappy without the shots. So I'm glad I got to go, and hopefully this stuffiness subsides, because it's not, I mean, it's hot outside. There's the savannah. It's been hot outside, but it hasn't been like allergy sort of weather, you know. That's a weird looking thing. Is that a desert temple? Or just randomly generated piles of sand? And almost from a distance, it almost looks like a submerged temple. It's not. Nice. More cave. Nice. Okay. Over this way. I'm going to start running out of daylight soon, so if we don't get this done, I'm just going to head back home and and deal with this another time. There's that floating sand. Oh. Was hoping to get over there without getting in the water, but okay. Okay, obviously I'm not, I don't know this terrain as well as I would like. I hear sheep. Hi, sheep. Come with me. Coming this way? Hey. Hey. Ah. Look like mountain goats up here. Oops. I suppose the right thing would help. Don't jump off and kill yourself. Bah. Were there more sheep over here? You are stupid, aren't you? Okay, I gotta go home. It's gonna get dark. I'm a little turned around. So there's the ocean. And we will come get sheep at a later time. We know they're over here. So we'll make ourselves a little sheep farm. Ocean Monument is right over there. So home is this way. Okay, well, I'm not going to bore you walking back home, but we've been recording long enough here. So that's a little update. We will make some books so I can do a proper enchanting setup and we can get some decent enchants on our sword and bow and stuff. And hopefully wandering around like this, I will find myself some chickens. Oh, I thought that was netherrack at first, not granite. I find myself some chickens so we can start making some bows. I have yet to find a dungeon or an abandoned mineshaft. So hopefully that's something that digging around underground I will come across. And we can start doing some simple farms. A skeleton spawner would be really nice, just from the arrow and bone standpoint, but we'll, oh, this is gonna be tough. These sheep, I'm sure, don't swim very well, so I'm gonna have to build another bridge. Okay, well, we'll figure it out. But there's my hidey hole. I see all my torches. And good timing, the sun's about to go down. So we're going to call that an episode. Thank you for watching. Hope you find it interesting. And we will learn more. Oh, I planted some sugar cane here. So when I do get cows to slaughter, I can make some books. But sugar cane is not grown yet because I've been running around exploring. Hi, cows. You need to grow up too. Okay, that's it. Let's go inside. And go to bed. And that's we're gonna call that episode. Thank you for watching, and I will see you later. All right, bye.